Australians are working longer and retiring more gradually, easing the pressure on the aged pension. Experts say if the trend continues, many of us will end up working into our 70s.
Jeff Rolls worked for decades as a scientist, but when he retired, he decided to try his hand at something a bit more artistic.
It was something that I always wanted to do, but never got the chance of doing it.
Also in his weekly painting class is Heather Thompson. She retired from the Defence Force last year at 58 and says she's adjusting well.
Not a problem at all.
Retirees come to this community centre in Melbourne for a range of classes through the week, but a shift is underway. The retirement age is creeping higher.
The current age we're seeing this year is the highest since the early 70s, almost 50 years.
The average age of retirement now sits at 66 years and 2 months for men and 64 years and 10 months for women. Going furthest are Melbourne men working to nearly 67. As for women, in Perth, they're working to 65 and a half. And researchers say the trend is helping the economy.
The longer we have people working, it's a positive for them. They have a little extra money, but also it reduces the burden on the pension system and it brings more taxation revenue in.
The retirement age is expected to keep on rising. In another 20 years, it will be close to 70. But the researchers say there'll be a mix, part-time work and part-time enjoyment.
It's not like, you know, the old days where you'd hit 65 and here's your gold watch and see you later. It's much more of a nuanced transition because people are really looking for that social interaction that they get from work.
Once they do retire, though, there's still plenty to do.
This has been a real godsend because you get to meet people and you learn some new skills.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.